Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I hope you all are happy and healthy. So, my dear students, today this is your general awareness class, and in this class we will learn about parts of plant. Parts of plant, okay? So, you have to listen carefully and you have to see the parts of a plant. Yes, you can see on your screen the beautiful flower that is in pink color. Yes, so do you like flowers? Yes, yes, I like flowers. Yes, and pink is my favorite color. See, you can see the first one. What are these? What is this? Yes, roots. Roots. These are roots. These are roots. And these are leaves. These are leaf. This is leaf, and these are leaves. So many leaves, and this is a flower, and these are flowers. These are flowers. And what is this? The middle one. What is this? This is a stem. This is a stem. Okay, let's learn the parts of a plant one by one. See, these are roots. I will show you the flashcard of roots. How roots looks like. See, these are roots. This is how roots looks like. These are roots. So, what is the spelling of roots? Repeat with me, okay? R-O-O-T-S, roots. Repeat with me. R-O-O-T-S, roots. Let's learn the another part. Roots are underground. Ground के नीचे होती हैं roots. Okay. See, what is this? What is this? ये डंडी है. डंडी को हम क्या कहते हैं? What is this? Stem. Very good. Stem. I will show you the flashcard of stem. See, this is how stem looks like. This is how stem looks like. See, this is a stem. This is a stem. See, let's learn the spelling of stem. S-T-E-M, stem. Repeat with me. S-T-E-M, stem. Let's learn the another part of a plant. What is this? Leaves. These are leaves. These are leaves. So many leaves. Let's learn the spelling of leaves. See. Yes. Leaves. Leaves are in green color. Yes. See. Repeat with me. L-E-A-V-E-S. Leaves. जो बहुत सारी leaves होती हैं, जो बहुत सारी पत्ते होते हैं, उन्हें हम leaves कहते हैं. ओके, उन्हें हम क्या कहते हैं? लीव्स. ओके, उन्हें हम कहते हैं लीव्स. ओके, Now see the another part. Okay. See what is this? What is this? Flower. Yes, this is a flower. So I will show you the flesh cut of flowers. This is a flower. Yay, this is a pink color. Flower is in pink color. Flower. This is a flower. Flower is in pink color. Flower. Let's learn the spelling of flower. See, F L O W E R, flower. See, F L O W E R, flower. So I will tell you one more time. You have to listen carefully. Roots. See, roots. Roots. You can see the roots. Roots. Stem. This is a stem. This is a stem. Leaves. These are leaves. So many leaves. Patton ko hum leaves kehte hain. Flower. 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 This is a flower. Let's do an activity of parts of plant. See, in your scrapbook you have to paste that activity. Okay, so first you have to take a plant. Okay, now we will paste the parts of a plant one by one. Okay, so you have to paste the parts of a plant one by one. Okay, in your scrapbook. Okay, my dear students, so how you have to paste? You have to paste the roots. See, you have to cut the roots from the plant. Okay, and this is how you have to paste the roots. Okay, and you have to write the spelling of roots. See, like this. Now you have to take a stem. Okay, now you have to take a stem from the plant. Okay, then you have to paste that stem in your scrapbook. Okay, I am applying the glue like this, and we have to paste the stem like this. Okay, now we have to paste the leaves. Okay, here, one here, one here, one here, and one here. Okay, like this, and in above here we have to apply the glue like this, and we have to paste the flower like this, and this. Okay? So, our activity of parts of a plant is ready. So, you have to do this activity in your scrapbook. Jazakallahu khair. Allah Hafiz.